Hello everyone, Matt here. In this video we're going to take a look at how to install Minecraft Link in Minecraft. First, we need to install Minecraft Forge. We go to files.minecraftforge.net and select the recommended version for your platform and Minecraft. If you're on Windows like me, just download the Windows installer. If that isn't the case, go with the universal one. Now we can launch the Minecraft Forge installer. Select Install Client and press OK. After the installation finishes, we can close the success message and open our Minecraft launcher. Now we need to create a new launch profile. Select the Launch Options tab and enable Advanced Settings. Now create a new profile. I'll change its icon to Lit Furnace since I usually use that for different Forge releases. I'll name it Forge and select the downloaded version. They can usually be found at the very bottom of the list. You can also increase the amount of allocated RAM by enabling the JVM arguments option and increasing the XMX parameter, which is currently set to 2 GB. In my case, I'll use 6, but it depends on the computer you're using. I recommend you use around half of your computer's memory. We can now save the configuration and go back to the News panel, where we can select our newly created profile. We also need Minecraft Link jar file for this version. You can download that at mcreator.net/download/link, where we select the correct version. Now we need to move it to our modification folder. Open File Explorer, click the address bar, type %appdata%, and press Enter. Select the .minecraft folder, and inside, create a new one named mods. Copy the downloaded jar file into this one. Now we can launch Minecraft. If the mod was installed successfully, there should be an indicator in the top left corner in the main menu. If you press L, a menu opens. This menu lists devices with Link installed that were detected. If you'd like to watch a tutorial on how to install Link on Arduino or Raspberry Pi, there is a card on the screen with links to video tutorials for the respective platforms. This concludes the tutorial. You can find the step-by-step text tutorial for Link installation on my MCreator's website. Links are in the description. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notifications, like for more content like this, and comment what you think below. Stay tuned!